हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक इन टुडेज क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 and 2 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 10.4 ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो. टुडे वी आर सपोज टू स्टार्ट विद क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 सेज इफ टू इक्वल कोर्ड्स ऑफ ए सर्कल. लेट मी शो यू द क्वेश्चन. इफ टू इक्वल कोर्ड्स ऑफ ए सर्कल इंटरसेक्ट विद इन द सर्कल, प्रूव दैट लाइन ज्वाइनिंग द पॉइंट ऑफ इंटरसेक्शन टू द सेंटर makes equal angle with the chord. Okay, how is what the question says, that this is the question, this will be the figure of a figure of this question. If two equal chord of a circle, this is a circle and this AB and CD are the two chords and chords are equal, given in the question. Prove that line joining the point of intersection, this is the point of intersection of the chord, and the line joining the point of intersection to the center make equal angle with the chord. That means what I have to prove, that this line joining the point of intersection making with the chord are equal. That means I have to show my this angle is equal to my this angle. So first of all, what we will be mentioning, what is given to us in this question. We will be writing given AB and CD are two equal chords. This is given to us. Fine. Construction. We have to draw something extra from R part. So we need construction here. We have written that. Let us take this is M and this point is N and the point of intersection is P. So what we can write, we have drawn a perpendicular from O on AB at M. We have drawn again a perpendicular from O on CD at point N. P is the point of intersection of the line. OP is the line joining the center and the point of intersection. This is what we have to mention. OM is the perpendicular on AB and ON is the perpendicular drawn on CD. OP, line joining the point of intersection, intersection of the chord and the circle. This is what we have constructed here extra from the question given in the question. Now we have to start what we have to prove. To prove what I have to show in this question, I have to show what angle OPM is equal to angle OPN. This is what we have to show. That means this angle we have to show to this equal to this angle. So how can we, what we have to show, OPM angle is equal to angle OPN. This is what we have to show. Okay, what can we do if I want to show this angle is equal to this? Student, isn't it very easy for me if I prove OPM triangle, OPN, if I prove them congruent, is it easy for me to prove that these two angle will be equal by CPCT? So what is my main motive here? I have to show, I have to take this triangle, this and this, I have to take these two triangles and I have to show them congruent. Then it will be very easy for me to show that this angle is equal to this angle. Okay, what three conditions I can find here, student? My OP, okay, this line joining the point of intersection and the center, it is common to both. OM is the perpendicular drawn. ON is also the perpendicular drawn on the chord. If perpendicular drawn from the center on the equal chord are always equal, I will give you the reason for that. So our OM will be equal to ON. We have shown in the previous question also. I will tell you the reason. And here also we have an angle of 90 degree. Here also we have an angle of 90 degree. So here we will start our proof. We will take in triangles OPM and triangle OPN. We will write OP is equal to OP, common to both, OM is equal to ON. Reason you will give, perpendicular drawn from center on equal chords are equal. Okay, so our OM will be equal to our ON, and angle ONP will be equal, angle ONP will be equal to angle ONP, you may write here 90 degree. So student, which criteria we can see here clearly? One is of 90 degree, another one is hypotenuse, one is one side. So RHS can we use here? Yes, very clearly we can use. So by RHS criteria, triangle OPM and triangle OPN are congruent. If they are congruent, student, can we write our angle OPM is equal to angle OPN? Yes, we can write. So angle OPM is equal to angle OPN by bisipicity. This is what we have to prove. This shows that line joining the line, this is what I am writing the question. This shows that the line joining the point of intersection of chord makes equal angle with the chord. So this is what the line joining the point of intersection of the chord and the center makes equal angle with the chord. This is what we have to show. I hope this question will become very clear for you now. If not, I will recommend you to watch the video again. Okay, then for sure it will be very clear for you. Now the next question says, let me show you from the book. If a line intersects two concentric circles, student, what is meant by concentric circle? Many circles having same center. Okay, if I draw another circle, many circles, if they are drawn with the same center, they are known as concentric circles. With center O at AB and C, these two are concentric circle. This ABCD is the chord. We have to show my AB is equal to CD. Okay, this figure is given to us. This is the figure. Same, we will write given two concentric circles and this much only what we have to prove. We can show you from here what we have to prove. I have to show AB is equal to CD. Here my proof will start. Okay, now student, what I will do, I will draw a perpendicular from O on this side. I have drawn a perpendicular on this side, and let me remind you again, if we are drawing a perpendicular from center on the chord, that perpendicular is dividing the chord into two equal parts. Let us take it as P. If OP is the perpendicular drawn from the center on the chord, it will divide this chord into two equal parts. That means my BP will be equal to my PC, and if I take the bigger chord, then my AP will be equal to PD. How can I write proof? I will write AP will be equal to PD and BP will be equal to PC. Reason I will give you here, because perpendicular drawn from center on the chord bisects it. bisects it. Okay, it will divide it into two equal parts. Let us take, this is my equation 1 and this is equation 2. I will subtract equation 2 from 1. Subtracting equation 2 from 1, जो बड़ी वाली है वो आगे रखेंगे. AP left, AP minus BP, PD minus PC. Now just see, AP minus BP, what is left? AB. In place of it, I can write AB. The next, PD minus PC, PD minus PC, what is left? CD is left. CD is left. This is what I have to show. That was a very simple and easy question, hence proved. So two questions we will, the remaining question we will discuss in the next video. 3 and 4 we have discussed, and I hope so that you, that the concept of these two questions is pretty much clear in your mind. If not, again I will ask you to watch the video again if for the more clarification and clarity. Okay, if you really find the video useful for you and if you have understood it well, I just request you to like the, press the like button, share it with your friends and subscribe my channel for my motivation so that I may bring the best videos for you without any error and difficulties. Okay students, we will meet in the next video with the remaining two questions of this exercise. Till then, goodbye, and please, you should take care of yourself.